climbed some mountains because of you. In my case, really, it was when Chris came back from Basecamp Everest and was talking about it. And I kind of said, okay. You know, I tell everybody I had this terrible fear for heights. And then I said, but you know, have I ever tested this thing? And I thought, okay, just so we do two things, we bond, and I test the theory of this fear for heights. Let me go to Mount Kenya, the first mountain.
That's right,
yeah. Yeah, I lived to tell the story.
You did.
That you are mine, I'm in love with your hair, your lips, your seat.